wa e le 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 she wa. Ain't me power you she wa. As you doing le 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 she wa. That's gonna be our new way of greeting each other. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to our returning subscribers. I say welcome, 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 and to our new family members that are just coming and you know coming into the A game base. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You're welcome to this channel, and I hope you love it around here. You would even love it, because for you to be here, you're a vibe person, a vibing person, a vibalicious person like me. Yeah. Yes, thank you for enjoying my last video. As always, I keep people give me the ginger, the garlic, the, you know, the everything to want to come back here and do more videos. You encourage me, like I overlooked you. I forget the stress, the energy, everything you put into, everything needed to put this video out. I can overlook it because of the love you guys show me. Yes. So today, what do I have for you guys? So remember last week we spoke about how you would know when you're ready for a relationship, or even if you're in the right relationship. Now, that being said, now that you're ready for a relationship, there's some basic things you need to know. Yes, let's jump right into those things. First off, a lot of people don't understand that because relationship is the coming together of two people from different backgrounds, different people, different ideas, different doctrines, different, a lot of differences, that they have to come to each other's level. Like you have to compromise. So when I mean compromise, you have to bring some things down, you have to take some things high. If you are here, you might have to come here. If you are here, you might have to come here. So that both of you come together and meet at a point. Do you understand? You cannot, and you want, number two thing is that you have to you have to stop assuming. If you're the kind of person that likes to assume, so this is what I mean. You know, maybe your babe or your guy is not doing some things where you're like, can't you see your friends? Can't you see what your friends are doing for their own boyfriend? What they're doing for their own fiancé? Can't you see what your own other guys are doing? Can't you see? He might see, but he might not know that is what you like. You have to bring his attention and attention to the things you like. As a guy, if there's something you like that you would appreciate your babe to do for you, bring her attention to you. You cannot wait, be assuming that she should know. She's not in your mind. She's not a sister, only spirit. Yes, I get it that the fact that you want her to be spontaneous, she wants him to be spontaneous, to just know what you like and all. But see, this issue of assuming is the reason why a lot of relationships are breaking up. A lot of, even marriages, a lot of reason why there is divorce, because we assume. You just assume things. You have to really come to a stage where you stop assuming and you tell, say things the way they are. When you're, another thing is be outspoken, speak out. This person, you call this person the person you love, your partner. You should be able to tell them when they are not doing things or when they are hurting. You don't just keep things in. Okay? Okay? We'll be overlooking, we'll be sweeping things under the carpet. Each time you sweep things under the carpet, they will still come back to haunt you and they become big issues. Issues that are supposed to have been settled at once, but because you allow it, okay, keep it, keep it, keep it. When everything is now full, one small thing that your partner will now do, you will now blow it out of proportion. So like I said earlier, for now that you're starting a relationship, first off, you need to come down to your partner's level. You guys need to meet at a point. You need to compromise on some things, not on bad things. So when I mean compromise, compromise in doing, like, okay, say for instance, you're the kind of person that you don't like going out and your partner likes going out. Okay, maybe your partner likes going out all the time, but you don't like going out at all. You can say, okay, I know you like going out all the time, but me, I don't like going out. Okay, let's go out twice in a month, once in a month. Yes, you've met at a point. Or your partner is the kind of person that likes social media, putting pictures out, you don't like putting pictures out. You can tell them, okay, once in a while we can put our pictures. There's always a place to compromise. Like I said, then to compromise. Stop assuming and then don't be sweeping matters under the carpet. Because in this year 2021, we must go for weddings. Yes, I want to come for your weddings and I want to hear about beautiful relationship. I want to bring you people on board to my channel to interview you. I want to see you people doing well. I just want to be talking and you people, your relationship will not be doing well. Your relationship will do well. Yes, that's the idea of this channel in the first place. Yes. I hope you enjoyed this video thus far. Give it a thumbs up. Let me see your comments. Tell me things you would, you know, things you also think that people should watch out for in relationships that I might not have mentioned. And also, I saw some comment the other time on things you like to see. You know, so a guy was saying I should do some things for guys. Yes, I'm putting that into consideration. And also, let me tell you, a new series is going to be starting soon, and the series is going to be about things I wish I knew before I got married. Yeah, and I'm bringing some awesome people, married people, to come and tell us those things they wish they knew before they got married. I know you're excited as much as I am. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, put on your notification bell. And I remain your girl, A-B-I-S-O-L-A, Abisola Adeoshudi, A-G-Bass Mama. I love you, and there's absolutely nothing you can do about it.